In my job, what I mainly do is I manage the essential drugs, both at the stores here, and I in most cases have to also go to the field and see how those drugs are stored. Is a room where they are kept convenient to the standard of a store, and are the stock cards up to date in those stores down at the flower facilities? And if the persons who are in charge of those drugs are not conversant on how to store, I also go ahead to mentor them and tell them what they should do. This store is where everything is first brought. When it is brought to the district, it is first stored here for it to be distributed to the lower facilities. At the moment, all the stocks that are related to nutrition are being managed at the district store. There is plum peanut, F100, F75, albendazole, mabendazole, then folic acid and vitamin A. But the first day when I was taken round to identify these facilities, I found that the drugs were just heaped down, just on the cement. Everything was mixed there, the termites were eating, the rats were enjoying anything. I took the in-charge through, and when I went back the second time, I found it is now better. The drugs are on the shelves, whatever is supposed to be where is in the right place. I really feel proud about it. What I feel is not really handled well. Up to now, I still receive a lot of expiries from the lower facility. Reason being, when you're going to withdraw them and redistribute to those facilities that do not have, they feel offended. But I always take time to take them through. I tell them we are doing this just basically to help us reduce the level of expiries and also to reduce the rate of expenditure at the district. Because this day, the ministry charges the particular district to pay the expired drugs, which is not good. Your own district cannot consume. You can neither give it back to NMS when they are bringing the next consignment, or you call your the neighboring district and ask if they can consume that drug. At the moment, the most challenge that I find is transport. When a requisition is made, if it is like plum peanut, they can't carry it. I have to organize for transport, and the transport drops it to the facility. UNICEF has always helped me. When they are around, I ask them if I have requisitions. I tell them, is it okay if you can help me, or WFP? We call them, they come and help, they drop. There was the logistics team from UNICEF Kampala and stores, and we went to the field with them checking on how the storage has improved, which for them, they're saying from the time they have been coming here, it was not like that. They appreciated, and then they continued to the next district. I'm going to go to the hospital.